Thank you, Marty. A man is arrested for the murder of a former Maryland football player. Kaleem Satterfield was arrested and charged with first-degree murder, assault, and multiple handgun violations. He is accused of killing David Mackall, Jr. Mackall, Jr. was shot and killed in May on the 4600 block of Horizon Circle. Mackall went to Gwen Park High School. He played reserve linebacker for the University of Maryland for a year before playing three seasons for the University of Delaware.